Hi, my name is Jolie Glassman, and I am going to teach you how to swing in boxing, basically how to throw a punch. So when you swing in boxing, in order to reach your opponent first, you definitely want to get there in a straight line. The shortest distance between two points is a straight line. So every punch you're going to throw or swing, you want to go straight out to be first and hit your opponent.